MyCrop is a website developed by the Department of Agriculture and Food WA, designed to help growers diagnose problems with their crops. Vital to the effectiveness of MyCrop is sampling crops correctly before they are sent for analysis, as Dr. Daniel Huberly, plant pathologist with the Department of Agriculture and Food WA, explains.
It's crucial that you do the sampling correctly because you want to send the right sample to get the right diagnosis. If you collect incorrectly, you might actually get a wrong diagnosis or a false positive, as we might say. So it's really crucial. Firstly, I'm standing in a patch here. Don't sample in the middle of the patch. If that's the representative area that you think is the problem, you don't want to be in the middle, because if it's nematodes or rhizoctonia, you might have actually lost it from those roots at the time, or you can't get it out of the roots. You want to go to the edge of the patch, and that's where you will take your bad samples. So you will dig 10 plants from your bad along the edge. So I will dig it from here. And you want to take the whole thing, soil and all, because the soil actually protects the roots when you're sending that. And we'll put that in the bucket and then do that again until we have our 10 plants. And then what you want to do when you've done your bad samples, you then want to go into the good area just behind that patch and dig out your good plants from there. And do it again the same, the whole thing, right? It's important to have the complete root system and not to chop the roots off. So you want the whole plant with the soil. When you've done that, then you can put them in your bags, and you want to label them as well. So you'll have two bags, one with the bad, and you'll write that on your bag. And just very carefully make sure you've got all the material in there. And likewise with this one. You might actually need a bigger bag for some, depends on the samples.
And what happens when the samples go to the lab in Perth?
Basically, first of all, wash off the roots, wash the roots, have a look at the symptoms, and then they will decide what tests they will run. They may run a number of tests. That might be doing rhizoctonia on a petri dish and also doing nematode extraction on the roots. The soil, again, we can do tests on rhizoctonia on the soil. So it depends on what symptoms they see. They will run a number of tests based on what they see. The other thing is, when you send the samples, send them as soon as you can. Don't leave them in the back of your ute, because the sun can destroy the sample, and we want it as good as it is in the paddock, so that the diagnosis can be made correctly.